Welcome to my channel. It's Top Gun, your host. I am doing this as a checking to make sure I got my graphic settings set up. Top right corner is my GPU temps and RPMs. I leave the RPMs on there so in case a fan goes bad, I can tell. And then I can safely get out of whatever I'm doing and inspect the situation. Frames per second and CPU temperature. And I got my fans on high, basically at max, help keep it cool. I'm not running SLI at the moment because I'm playing this game on my TV. Play a new game. Hopefully everything will run right. No lag. I'm getting some lag. It's good picture and all that, but it's just not, I'm gonna quit babbling. Let's get on with it. Start a new game.
All the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Thank you for clicking on my channel also. Explore my gameplays. Hey, help support me. I don't have hardly any support here. It's not that my gameplay was, well, it was getting a little laggy. But my replays, when I would watch the video afterwards, it got so unbearable. My perfect picture, it just it wouldn't play, so it wasn't keep, my GPU wasn't keeping up with the recording, the rendering. cars aren't fast enough.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper.
Aren't big enough.
Ship must have power cycled the sim pod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it. Does that feel right to you, Cooper? All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh? Here you go, up and over. Please pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? Inspired by my home planet of Harmony.
He talks too much.
Good. Now you're moving. Under here, stay low.
Beautiful
double jump. Follow the ghost.
Yeah.
We've retaken over a quarter of Frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IFC. People like you. In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there.
Sniper rifle.
Time to hit the range. Load your weapon. To get more precision, aim down the sights of your... Gotta take them all out. Practice more if you want, then head to the gauntlet. Time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost, you'll find your own path. Yes. Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills until their second nature. Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
One more time. Come on. Another time. pistol. Machine pistol.
Commander Briggs. Oh. Might not stay that way for long, though. She's very competitive.
Let's go. Oh, one more time. Here, you want me to use the ghost?
Done with the gauntlet?
Yep.
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. A Titan. Let's go call one in.
Now, aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
It's only a simulation, Rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space. That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. First Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up into the sky. There he is. All right, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Shit's about to hit the fan.
Cooper, ready up.
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson?
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the sim pod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
I'm gonna play it regular. I try and master and forget that. regular, I can play. Master, that's insanity right there. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your support. Thank you for clicking on my channel. Let's do this.
By AOD of Planet Titan. The entire force site. Jack Cooper. Stabilize. 250 milligrams of sense fentanyl administered. Caution. Temporary side effects. Nausea. Dizziness.
Bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
beat up.
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery.
Oi, Rika!
Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Retrieve the dog tags and send them back to her, the rightful owner. Next of kin.
Transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango 7274. Trooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
As long as your helmet's clean, I don't know what's all that coughing. Pilot helmets 202. Plant some batteries for it.
Sufficient power.
Copy that. We're on our way.
Give me the heebie-jeebies gun, my goodness.
Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Credit here is able to survive. We are relocating to the IMC beacon at Aperate 7721.
Do I hear that?
This is Sergeant Ezzo from the 2nd Militia Fusiliers. We read you, Cole. We're going to make our way over to you through the Reclamation Facility. Over.
Copy that. Keep your heads up. Cole out.
Militia intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief amnesty. Surrender yourself to an IMC officer or force. If you refuse, you will be eliminated.
We work for the IMC. Risk or his mercenaries.
We work for whoever the IMC is saving.
What are you trying to get? Metal?
I don't care who's giving the orders. Bliss getting mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same either way. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled.
You think it's true? What the techs are saying about it?
Do I look like a bloody anorak to you, mate? But if it is true, then the militia are going to have a very bad day. You know what I mean?
It's still a violent in this sector!
To any militia forces in the region, we will find them. You are advised to discard any weapons and surrender immediately. Do not attempt to resist. Lethal force is authorized against any armed militia personnel.
Come on.
both of them.
Does anyone have eyes on? Sideline negative, stand by!
One shot kill. You hit him right after head off. Yeah. That's a good thing. The jump line.
Come in! Back up! Come in! Anyone come in? Hide outside!
Militia personnel, I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC-controlled planet, but there are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installations. We cannot control the wild. Turn yourselves in, and we will ensure your personal safety. A prisoner of war.
Heavy jibbies. As many shells every time.
A Vanguard class Titan. These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
I'm glad that didn't scare me.
Shut them up.
Power low. Insufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
To all militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary. All will surrender. It would be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
We've taken heavy hits. The IMC have us surrounded.
Lieutenant, do you know that Cuban Blitz?
I hear he used to be IMC. He's in charge of these Apex Predators. Top shelf mercenaries, plantation owners.
Incoming
ambush.
12-14! Hostile boys! Everyone tighten up!
mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
Bam. I didn't double jump.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
Just too soon. Have to jump, land, have to aim at the wall slightly. Where do you want to go?
We know there are militia survivors out there. We'll find you and we will track you down. We have IMC search teams everywhere. Resist capture, you will be branded and outlawed.
There we go.
You have no choice but to kill
them. There we go. Jump down a zip line here. Yeah.
Hostile pilot, no visible.
Must be blending into the rocks. You can't see me yet.
Cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
Yeah, thank you.
Off of your head.
Sideline negative, stand by!
See a zip line actually go back up instead of down. Drone.
Specialist drone is up. Follow its target. We've got movement. Turret tracking.
Stick a drone in.
I don't know. Do we see anything? Negative on visual.
One more time, get some shooter boots and like ammo for this sniper rifle, and I'll continue on. Reload. Frag. Forward.
area. Baseline, watch your angle.
BT, who is this force?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
Use my video if you want for finding stuff. If it helps you.
There's a Vanguard class Titan near the wreckage of the McCallum.
Second helmet. Here.
To all militia survivors, it would be in your best interest to turn yourselves in. Surely you would agree it is better for our infantry to find him first, rather than a roaming prowler in the woods.
Here.
Pilot, our location has been compromised. Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery.
I'm trying to pick up some grenades, but just have to wait. I think they put a big machine
power
like that.
Power at full capacity.
Solar power.
Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready.
I see you'd be sitting in for a while. Sorry, isn't it?
Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link. Neuralink established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Trust me.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT7274.
Effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly.
You're still with me. Thank you for watching, and please continue. I really hope my gameplay replay is just as good as me playing it.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
We've got a friendly Vanguard class Titan!
Is that BT? Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Alright, let's end this quick.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Thank you.
first floor activated. This Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
Great. A new Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to our success. Pilot, with the Tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Now filtering. Automated testing facility. Dome 1.
This facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
Tracking me? That's kinda creepy, BT.
I have no wish to incite fear. That is reserved for our enemies.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Weapons free!
Damn. Here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. But shoot it away, not be alone.
Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The IMCF is still mechanized infantry. We're trapped.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipe. Eyes up. It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad has taken a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
Subjunction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
Check your angle!
hold out here.
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering automated testing facility, Dome 2.
SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Facility, Dome 3.
Pilot, exercise caution.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward. pass will intersect just up ahead.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind.
Controls to deactivate the sludge flower in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Deactivate the sludge flows in order to regroup. I have marked the controls on your HUD.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated. Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Be, just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
shutdown systems at 40%. Shutdown sequence at 90%. Pump shutdown sequence complete.
Visual contact reestablished with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close.
This way. Pilot control initiated. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
That's why you're dead. Well, well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring it.
Down. Excessive damage. Warning.
is unstable.
Replacement battery required. Still intact. We should retrieve it.
We need reinforcements in the tunnel. Kane, how copy? Over. Come in, Kane!
Has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
Go and grab another battery. But... oh well. Thank you for watching if you're still with me.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
I know this game's old. It's been out for a long time.
Controls transferred to Violet.
That's still a good one.
Watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
This is my weapon right there. Over here. This helmet. Not that matters, but... where it's at. So I ain't spending all day hunting down helmets.
Pilot mode engaged.
Copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Kane is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Thank you. washing my hands.
Your skills are greatly improving.
That sucker. That's one of my favorite weapons. I like watching them burn.
Cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Another shortcut?
Trust me.
Yeah. I gotta go chase you down. Another shotgun. I got two, really.
12-14! Hostile pilot, everyone tighten up! Friendly now! 10-33!
My shotgun being a number one. I'm gonna do this. Take that. This one. Take that one. There we go.
We cannot proceed through this facility without the cargo lift. By marking your HUD with the location of the controls.
That way, I'm back at number one. Grenades again. I like the ones I got. Sure, thanks. Then right here, this starts a whole new thing. So what am I gonna do is I'm gonna stop here and take a break, and then I'm ready to record again. I'll come back. So I can't pause the video. Can't pause my recording. That's OBS Studios. So thank you for watching, and I'll call this part one. And please continue the journey to part two on my next video. See you later. Top Gun signing off.